And we think we are able to be born today and to live in no myth, without history. That is a disease. That's absolutely abnormal, because man is not born every day. He's once born in a specific historical setting with the specific historical qualities, and therefore he's only complete when he has a relation to these things. It's just as if you were born without eyes and ears, when you are growing up with no connection with the past. From the natural, with the standpoint of natural science, you need no connection with the past. You can wipe it out. And that is a mutilation of the human being.